The Princess and the Dragon. Once upon a time there was a king and queen who lived in a golden castle with their beautiful daughter. One night an ugly ogre captured the beautiful princess and locked her up in his tall dark tower. "Help me!" roar. The king and queen were very sad. They promised to give a bag of gold to the knight that rescued the princess. "Please save our princess. We'll save the princess." All the knights in the land wanted to rescue the princess. They rode to the tower as fast as they could. "Help me!" roar. The ugly ogre roared with anger when he saw the knight. His roar was so scary that they rode away as fast as they could. One day, a fiery angry dragon was flying over the ogre's tower when he heard the princess cry for help. "Help me!" The dragon flew down to the tower, took a big fiery breath and believed the ogre far away over the mountains and onto the ocean. "Come with me, princess. Don't be scared. Thank you for saving me." "My pleasure, princess." The dragon rescued the princess from the tower and gently put her on his strong back. They flew high in the sky. They flew over the tower and the castle, over the mountains and caves, and out towards the deep blue ocean. "I can fly!" The dragon and princess flew to the castle. The king and queen were so happy to see the princess. They gave the dragon the bag of gold. They all lived happily ever after. "Thank you for saving our princess. My pleasure."